Well, radiation, because it's in your, you know, pelvic and abdominal area, it isn't really done a lot with ovarian cancer. It's mostly chemotherapy. The difference being the drugs are given to you by an IV into your vein or IP into your abdominal area, depending on the stage cancer and where it's metastasized. Very rarely is radiation used, just because of that area, you don't want to do a lot of radiation in that area.